Hello guys, this is Startup Stories out of Cape Sunio, just an hour of driving from the center of Athens. And behind me you can see the Temple of Poseidon. And today we're going to talk about the agility and the flexibility that startups should have in order to be successful on their way. So I don't know if you know that, but Poseidon had to be quite agile and flexible as well, because when he started he was a god of the bulls, the horses and the spring waters. But then the era changed, and what happened was that the people started fishing, started building ships in order for them, you know, to conquer, to crop, to go abroad, to sell their products in new markets. And they needed a god protector, so Poseidon stepped up. Well, he didn't, but at least that's the way I want to think about it. Poseidon stepped up and, you know, got his trident, and he became the god protector of the shipping, of the seas. He also used technology, because he was the protector of Atlantis, which you can imagine didn't work out very well if you know the story. This is Startup Stories, guys, out of Cape Sunio. Take a look of the Aegean and we'll talk again.